welcome back to my channel, me Vasu. In today's video, I'm going to do the lipstick swatches from the Rose Gold Matte Lip Vault collection from e.l.f. I tried checking this in Nykaa, but I don't think they have still launched this. So if they are launching in India, it would be very easy for you to think and invest in this Rose Gold collection. We are getting 10 different shades for $35. Let's see how much quantity of lipstick is there inside this lip pencil. Wow, quite sufficient for us to come for a long run. So without any delay, let's go into the video and do the lipstick swatches in natural light. Also, I have a small secret in this collection and I will let you all know at the end of this video. I'm going to start from the lighter shades to the darker shades. So the first one is natural. Looks like this color is very, very light. Second one is the tea rose. The tea rose collection looks like a darker version of the natural color, so this is a just little bit darker, and if you see, it is almost blending in my skin tone here. The third one is praline. This looks more like a brown shade. The fourth one is the dash of pink. Wow, this is such a wonderful pink, and if you have a lighter skin tone, this would definitely look very good. I'm not that much into these light shades, so I wouldn't be using these shades till here. Fifth one is Rowdy Rogue. It is looking like an orange shade here, but let's see. This is more of an orange shade. It has most of the orange pigment in this. So this is also looking good. I think all these shades still here matches to somebody who likes light shades, but not me. The sixth one is the Rich Red. Wow, this shade is what I like very much. This is very nice. The seventh one is Wine. Wow, this is also very, very nice. This is actually like the wine shade, as they mentioned. Feel this more like the berry shade from MAC. The eighth shade is the Mulberry Maven. The only shade that I used till now from this collection is the Mulberry Maven. And this is the same shade that I used in this video too. The ninth shade is Berry Sorbet. This is also of a pink shade. The last one is the Scarlet Night. This again looks like more of a brown shade. And as they mentioned, it is a matte, but I don't think they are very matte finish. A little bit of the glossy tint is still there in each of them. Starting from natural till Scarlet Night, these are the shades. So I think you liked all the lipstick swatches. If you are somebody like me who are not into all the lighter shades, neutrals or natural shades, then it's a big no, because we are almost wasting 5 shades. I don't think it is worth investing $35 when you are not much into the lighter shades or neutral shades like me. But if you are into both lighter and darker shades, then this collection is a perfect collection. You can undoubtedly invest in this collection. Now let me reveal you the secret in this lip pencils. There is a hidden sharpener in this lip pencil, which is in the bottom. Ta-da! And this is the sharpener. I haven't used this sharpener earlier, and let us test it now. Lipstick is all getting wasted while we sharp it, or you know, if you wanted a pointed tip for this, you really don't want to waste this. I would suggest to go with a lip liner. If we want, we can go with a lip liner, but I don't think this is a good option because we are wasting most of the lipstick here. If you think that this video has helped you in deciding if you have to go with this lip collection or not, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, me, Vasu. Until then, bye!